sound. It could have been thunder, but it didn't really sound like thunder, and we felt the building shake.
We heard this really loud thud, with like an explosion. The entire room shook, the walls were shaking. That woke us up. My wife jumped out of bed, check on the kids. The kids were fine, thankfully. And there was a gray cloud that was basically surrounding the entire building. The elevator shaft, which is directly across from us, is just two holes.
Building shook. And then I looked out the window and you couldn't see. I thought it was like a storm or something coming.
I heard a incredible bang. It just kept on going for like 30 seconds.
I live off of Collins Avenue and I'm hearing all about, I would say about 50 ambulances and fire trucks and fire rescues just driving by. So we have a WhatsApp group in our building where we communicate. And somebody mentioned something that on an app, there was a building that collapsed. So I live nearby, so I came by, and I have never seen so many ambulances and police in my life all at once. It looked like something from like 9/11, literally. So the back of that building, I was able to go to the back, and I have video footage and photos of the entire building collapsed from the 14th floor. So there's a third of the entire building that you cannot see from the street, but it's completely gone in the back towards the beach side. And it just looks like, it almost looks like I said, like 9/11, like if a bomb hit or something, and it just completely wiped it out. There's a pile of rubble.